Are you joking or you want to really
know? I genuinely want to know.
Yawn a lot.
Really?
Really.
That's so. Oh.
Yeah. All right. Relaxes the larynx, the whole area of the throat and the jaw, because one of the things that make the voice high is tension in the throat.
That's right.
You see? Already.
Yeah, it's already coming out. Look at that.
Yeah. Imagine how you would sound in a week,
mate. I don't know about you. I'm turning myself on. Sounds good. Not great to look at.
All right. Am I done here, James? Can I go now?
Yeah.
No, when I studied acting 101 at LACC, you know, Los Angeles City College, and I had it turned out that it was a very fine acting, not acting, but voice coach, voice instructor. He gave us voice and diction and voice development. And voice development is where he starts working you down in your register. He says everybody, most people talk a bit higher than their normal.
Right here, yeah. I notice voice just because I've never liked mine, and so when I hear someone with a terrific voice, I think, how do they do that? How did they get there? How were they able to have that voice?
Why don't you like your voice?
Voice ain't like that.
One thing I can tell you, if you're looking to improve the sound of your voice, yawn a lot.
Yawn a lot.
Yawn a lot. Yeah.
Why? Tell me why.
It relaxes your throat muscles. It relaxes your vocal cords. And as soon as they relax, the tone drops. The lower your voice is, the better you sound.
So if I yawned a lot,
yes,
I might start sounding like Morgan Freeman.
No, but you would certainly get a deeper voice. And I had an instructor, a man named Robert Whitten at LACC here, who nailed elocution, diction, breath control, all of that into his students. You made a record at the beginning of his class, and at the end of the class, you made a record so you could hear the difference. First thing he does is he teaches you that your voice is too high. Most people speak with a tense throat, and it's too high. So he gives you techniques on how to relax that, and your voice deepens. And then you just nailed diction.